What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Matto, and this is the Badass Times. Please, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button below. Give me a like, share, and comment with your thoughts. Today, we're checking out the opening scene of Umbrella Academy Season 2, Netflix series written by the great lead singer of, well, from the comic book, written and created by the great lead singer of MCR, a.k.a. My Chemical Romance, a.k.a. Gerard Way. This season 2 hits July 31st on Netflix. They have released the official synopsis online, which I will put a link below so you can check that out. But the opening scene has been released online. The trailer we got like about a month ago. I missed it for a reaction, but yeah, super stoked for season 2. It's time to watch this trailer. Or this opening scene, that is. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Don't forget.
Oh, battle.
Soviets attack US. This can't be right.
We're gonna get you out of here. Just keep your head down.
This looks awesome.
Hey kid, get down! Commander!
What the hell did we do now?
And now the end is near.
This is amazing.
That's full. I traveled each and every highway. And
hey!
Much more than this.
I heard a rumor that I blew your mind.
Who sings that song? Is that Frank Sinatra? This is fucking awesome.
Hey! Sick son of a bitch! Where the hell have you been?
If you want to live, come with me.
He's on.
What the hell's going on here?
There's no time to explain. Those are noobs, old timer.
What about my family?
You can't save them if you're dead.
There you have it, folks. July 31st, Umbrella Academy Season 2. That looks awesome. Cannot wait for that. We'll definitely be checking it out. What? Oh, I was like, what now? But still trying to work out this configuration with my new setup here. Let me know in the comments below how the new lighting looks. Got the new equipment in. Still haven't hooked up the new camera. Got that right here. Working out some kinks, still using the old camera. But yeah, dude, Umbrella Academy Season 2 looks amazing. Anything from Gerard Way, I've always loved. Huge, diehard My Chemical Romance fan. If you've never seen them live in concert, I highly recommend that once the coronavirus is over. They're supposedly releasing a new album anyway next year. I think it was originally supposed to come out this year. Obviously, that was delayed. But yeah, That looks awesome. Can't wait. I got tons of new trailer reactions coming and some movie reactions coming. That is going to be, it may become the center focus of the channel is full-length movie reactions. What I'll do is I'll watch the whole movie and we'll do commentary on the whole thing, which you can watch along with me by joining my Patreon campaign, which should be live soon. But on YouTube for free, I will be releasing a condensed version of like the best moments of the movie, probably down to about 10 to 20 minute episodes, you know, broken down from a 2 or 3 hour movie. So yeah, tons of new content coming soon. Hopefully later today, quite a bit of trailers from this past week that I've got to catch up on. Also had some nice gameplay from Call of Duty Warzone I might be putting up. But yeah, that's it so far. But anyway, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Give me a like, share, comment with your thoughts on this badass opening scene. July 31st, folks. Umbrella Academy Season 2. See ya. Peace.